All right. How do you eat for, artillery? There we go. Didn't I just do that? Oh, there's another one. Always do the cut kill. I think I need some stuff from him. Yeah, let's do cut kill. Shouldn't be that bad, right? I need to figure out how to get the farm, man. Get some honey coming in. I think he's this way. If I remember. Not snake bee larva, come on. Thought I blocked that. Oh, two in a row. How cool, sir. Ah, shit, come on, man. Stop it. Do the Wyvern fire. There you go. Bounce on his tail, it's so lame. Oh, he didn't go here? What the what? What the what? Well, I freaking lost him somehow. That's good. Did he go? I wish I would have paintballed him. That's not what I wanted. There he is. Let me block. On top of that tail, huh, bro? So how many times are you gonna spin, bro? Hopefully I don't lose him this time. Thank you. Now where's it going? Hopefully just a 7. This guy right now. What the hell? Thank you. Who to fight next?
I don't know.
Good job, Cinnamon. What up, dude? I don't know if I can make anything else good. Cat's paw. Oh, I get it. Oh, that's a pretty decent hammer. He's just with Stenrose. Which one? What do you mean, Stenrose? Oh, there's evasion on it, huh? That'd probably give you most Stenrose. Oh, okay. Stenrose is a full name. I thought I had this. Making it again seems like a huge mistake. Maestro plus one. Seems good. You're just playing Arc. I just had to get the scalp. I want to finish this armor. How the hell do you get his scalp? What the fuck? Oh, it's Renopolis scalp. What the fuck am I thinking? For this Renopolis here. Oh, she was playing Arc, okay. Arc seems alright, it seems a lot like 7 Days to Die, like I was playing. Hopefully Renopolis spawned here. Yeah, I mean, you don't really have a choice. It just seems like they make you farm lower ed shit. I hope there's Renopolis here. Freaking ant, get off me, bruh. Oh, great, I have no Hunter Arts, you fucking retard. That was stupid.
Oh. Too much mashing. I'm probably gonna play tonight. Cause I didn't play that much yesterday. But I'm trying so hard to get the fucking calipers, man. They just will not give them to me. But I will say, in this playthrough, I found two auger schematics. And now I'm at a point where I can make forged iron. So I'm in a pretty solid mid game. Ow. I guess I'll let him get away. I want that shiny. Where's the other one? Did I play every monster or no, I did not? The first time I tried Monster Hunter, I didn't like it. But to be fair, I don't like the beginning of every Monster Hunter. Come on, I need your scalp, sir. Damn it! Job, kitty. Come on, dude. Oh, the other one's in here now, too. Stop it. God, I swear I didn't match the button that many times. Ow, shit. Come on, heal. Oh, is the tattoo covered dead, or did he disappear?
That's what I really need. Renopolis, where'd he go? I think he goes to the 7 from there. But I need a Renopolis scalp. So where'd he at? Some honey. Honey's good. Make some megapots. Away from the kitties. He's not here, but Renopolis is. Quit kicking. Just die. Don't need the shell. Oh, you suck. Sabi. He streams mostly as he can. I don't know if he has a set schedule. Oh, I didn't evade that, come on. Oh. Send him a whisper or whatever on Twitch. Or just follow him, bro. Come on. Let me carve you twice. Hurry. Die. I'll probably stream this for like another hour. Then I'm gonna play a bit of 7 Days to Die.
Zenogre and Rajang, the double Apex. It's all you, man. I hate Apex Zenogre. Such a butthole. Kezu there, huh? I don't think there's any Renopolis here, but... Oh, nice, Proxy. How's it going, man? I know, it's getting close. Why did you say I could experiment when I really couldn't? It's not fair, lady. No, shut up, shut up. What the hell? What is this? I don't know if I want to waste that. I guess I'll try that later. Yeah, Zenogre's still around. Let me see if you're right. So if I requested it, what's that mean? I have to wait like a mission? Yeah, maybe. Maybe they'll learn the lesson. I don't know. I guess we'll find out, huh? don't know if there's any monopolists here.
So there's a Velocidrome. Oh, we gonna kill him. He gonna get it.
Can I climb up here? Yes, we can.
The little piggies.
Here. Interesting. What the hell?
Oh, it's over there. It's like a dead end climb. Kind of weird.
Where the hell am I going?
Where'd you come from? No matter.
Miss me, sir? Want any more on me? Jeez, 12 more. Oh, well, that was a waste.
Pew's a man.
I kind of want to find that Velocidrome.
Nice, man. Probably the other side of the map. All right, man. There's a big guy. How about you, bud? My throat's doing a little better. That's always a plus. Stand still, you fucker. Damn it. This guy's so wily. Why'd you run that way, you fool? Come on. Where you going, you jerk? I'm done with you. Oh, shit. It's hard to aim on small monsters. Come on. I wanna kill the big guy, what the fuck? Oh, the big guy's dead too. Nice. Where is he? Ah, it must be him. Yeah, there should be a few examples in my highlights. Yeah, you normally have an LBG that locks down the monster. And three heavy bow guns. This machine gun firing in siege mode.
Reckon the Monster. It's really good for farming GQs. Oh, there you go. That was like over a year ago. Many moons ago. I didn't invent it, I just like to think I brought it to the masses, you know? Take that, Velocidrome. Alright, where are we gonna find Renopolis, man? Is there a search in this site? Of course not. Well, spelled that shit wrong. It's a 10% carve. Fuck me. It's gonna suck. Oh, apparently it's a 2-star quest? Let me see what that is. Should be enough here, right? Maybe? I want all the staminas. Attack medium. That's pretty good. I think I unlocked a new item too. At least I thought I did. I'm just trying to finish off the last piece of this Renopolis. And then I might go for a focus set for Bo. I think it just stands for lockdown. Kill 5. See, I would rather just kill a monster and get their shit. I wouldn't mind having the attack of Blurge. I think it's the Jaggy set, maybe? I think they're really, this is the good ones for low rank anyway. I think if you had the right decorations, you might be able to get evasion with Lagombi, but beats Goldfish Quest, yeah, a little bit. By a little bit. Not much, but a little bit. Whee! There we go. Damn it. There's only one here, huh? Well, ain't that a tease? Ain't that a tease? Where are they hiding? Oh yeah, I remember doing this, and then they spawned like zero of them. This is not the best mission for this. Come on, baby. No. You suck, game. You mosh fias. They only let you level them up like twice. Then you gotta go in the high rank. Can't get one, man. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Yes, the god. Now, I don't know what the hell to fight. Yay. I got the one I needed. Yay! Yay! Hello, sir. Ooh, artillery dough. Of course you need another scout for that shit. Is the monster virus back from... I don't think so. Dragonite, shut the fuck up. Why would I want to do that? I don't know why I would want to do that. Let's fight some. Kill Cephadrome. I think I got some money now. Oh, a stack of potions. Yeah, he's kind of an ass. Spend all my money on this dumb shit. Now, is my meat done? Okay, they burned some. Well, that's not as cool. Yeah, I'd rather have the cook minigame as well. Well, I guess I do, but I don't. Like, if you have to cook like 200 of them. I have to kill Conchu, that's always fun. Stamina struggle, man.
Oh, I just missed his head. What? Lame. Can't you? Oh, too many, too many. Never that, but a bounce. Can't you? Yeah, they gotta kill these can't yous, man. Yeah, this, sorry, it definitely does. I'll give you that, Casey Gunner. I assure you, it is not. The same map. Wakey. Oh, you shithead. Didn't work. Stop going underground, dude. You suck. Monsoon is pretty notorious for recycling, though. You should be able to tell from my bottom screen. You stop going underground, you jerk. Oh my god. Come on. This is a dep SNS. Again? Come on, bro. Oh, now you're gonna make me heal like a dick. Didn't I just sharpen? Yay. Suck it, subquests. I haven't tried the third Witcher. Kick him. Well, that's not what I wanted. Come on. There you go. Pick him. Come on. More of those. Oh, I thought Dark Souls kind of did that. Got some more Conchu. What? Not too bad, man. The beginning of all the Monster Hunters are a little monotonous. It's like killing the bosses, you know? You stop. There you go. One more. One freaking more. Where are they at, though? Here we go. Once you make it about halfway through, I think it starts to get really good. Oh, we're nice.
I put like 1,040 hours in image for you, so there isn't much I didn't do. Oh, my vocal cords. Ah, God. Any day now, I should be able to talk. I'm hoping anyway. Because that would be nice. Still can't talk. I need one of those boxes. Hold up to your vocal cord. Yeah, I'm good now. But I had like some kind of lung infection, you know what I mean? So the past few days my coughs have been productive, which is good. But still remnants in my respiratory system. So it comes and goes. Comes and goes. Hello, sir. Oh, shit. Well, making that shit. Oh, of course, I can't even upgrade it. Fuck it, let's go. How are the new monster battles? I don't really know. Most of the stuff that you can do now, that you're supposed to be able to do anyway, or that you're allowed to do, is all low rank shit. I think you're allowed to go further doing online play. But I don't really have anyone to, You mean about, like, the upgrades? Or what? Yeah, I don't know if I like the freaking, the weapon system upgrade, man. I think it's even more convoluted. Like, that's the weapon I'm equipping, or it branches off in the different paths. So it kind of reminds me of, I don't know what I was thinking. Oh, insect glaive. I have to keep feeding your bug. Yeah, I don't like it, man. Can't say that I'm a big fan. I don't know. What should I fight? I got like one more fight, and then I think I'm gonna get on my PlayStation. Use this weapon though. Fuck that. Yeah, but see, the thing that I liked about that is you kind of knew what you were getting into with all the upgrades and shit. You're like, oh, I need this many stone to this, and then now I switch to this stone, need this many, and this. Oh, then I need a slab. Done. Like, to me, that was pretty straightforward. This one, you're never going to know after you leveled up what the fuck you need for the next one. Which I'm not really a fan of. What should I fight? Well, that too, like, you'll just get on another path and then you can swerve right back down. No. I can fight Iodrome, Gypseros, Ludroth, Fango, Lagombi, Velocidrome, Nibblesnarf, Hermitar, Macau, Yunkutku, and Tetsukabra. It's like the three star shits. Nibble? Alright, I'll fight him. Yeah, I know what you meant though. Good enough. Still can't talk. Wow, that's a little... That one freed something up, man. No, swimming's still gone. Ooh, attack medium. Yeah, we'll take that. Yeah, I don't know. I didn't really have a problem with it, but I have no problem with them getting rid of it as well. So. I can take it or leave it, you know? No apex. That's really fucking good. And not all the hunter styles are good, but some of them are really good. But I think all that's cool, right? The water HPG glitch, I'm not sure if I'm familiar with that. I don't know. I don't know if I agree with them getting rid of GQs. Oh, you got me good, fucker. Ow. You stand still. Oh, put it down. Shit. Fucked it up. Damn it, come on, man. Come on, where are you going, bud? Oh, I thought I could roll. I was wrong. Shit. Oh, he put him away already, shit. Another one. I was expecting two. It's fucked up, man. Come on. God damn it. Oh, I think I got him. Shit, I got hurt. Oh, shit. Oh, it didn't even work. Shit. Let me roll. Come on, gang. I really like ranging some using a bow. Damn it. being annoying. Shit. Oh, come on. Mounted him. Damn it, I did it again. I didn't go here. Must be a 3. Almost there. Come on, bro. Ow. Did you stop it? Did it again. Always wakes up with that move and I'm never ready for it. Did you die already? Thank you. There it is. Oh, it's an easy flash bomb. This one iron ore. Suck. Alright guys, that's it for Monster Hunter for me today. I'm gonna get on 7 Days to Die on my PlayStation 4. Take it easy guys.